Her Royal Highness, the Princess Joanna of Anhalt-Zerbst, and the Princess Sophie.
I lay at your Majesty's feet our humble thanks for all your goodness. But you're very charming. You're charming.
Thank you, your Majesty. Thank you.
I'm so glad my aunt likes you. If I'd known before, I'd have come out to meet you. But then I might not have. I hate the cold. And the dark. Do you hate the dark?
No. I quite like it.
I don't. I'm brave most of the time. But I don't like the dark. Never cold like this in Holstein. That's my kingdom, you know. I'll rule it one day.
But you will rule Russia one day. When your aunt dies.
I hate it. You will too. I'd much rather just be a general in King Frederick's army. Your father's a general, isn't he?
Yes, he commands...
When I'm emperor, I'm going to have hundreds and thousands of soldiers. And I'm going to design the uniforms. I'll show you round if you like. It's nice to have a friend. I don't have many friends to play with. Do you like playing hide and seek?
Well, I used to when I was...
Good! Then you'll know the rules. It's my birthday tomorrow. I've asked for lots of cannon to be fired. And there's a big, boring dinner, I'm afraid. But afterwards we'll have a party. You can wear one of my uniforms. If you promise not to get it dirty.
God! The servant of our Lord Peter is being wed to the servant of our Lord Catherine. In the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. The servant of our Lord Catherine is being wed to the servant of our Lord Peter. In the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. O Lord, crown them with honor and glory. O Lord, crown them with honor and glory.
Tell them to. You're a grand duchess.
Can I?
Of course.
Here, I'll do it.
Her Imperial Highness wishes to be alone. Out. Out, out.
See us in bed. And so they shall. You want to see my wife?
Gentlemen, please. Have you no shame? Leave us alone.
Let's go.
Go, go.
Peter.